Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can move rows or column from one place to another without replacing the existing data. Okay, let's get started. I'm using Microsoft Excel 19 in this demonstration, and we are going to move data from column C to column A, and I don't want to replace the existing data in column A. How you can do that? You can do that by right click here and click on cut, and right click on column A and select insert cut cell, and done. The column has been moved but the data hasn't been replaced. Now if I want to replace the row, so same, right click and cut, and right click and insert cut cells. So the row has been moved but the data haven't been overwritten. So this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.